A seven-course dinner awaited them, along with fine wines and entertainment. I remember well that on that maiden voyage, we'd employed a number of entertainers, including a magician who had worked in the theatres of London and Paris. As guests waited for their dinner to be served, the magician, the exotically named the Great Gazunda, was about to perform his first trick. Thank you.